Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So recently I posted a video about my perfume collection. So today I thought that I would show you all of my Bath & Body Works mists. And if you are interested, then let's get started. So I love collecting Bath & Body Works and Victoria's Secret mists. So there will be a video by Victoria's Secret as well. But for today, I will show you all of the Bath & Body Works mists that I have. So I do keep them in my vanity down here. So that's where I will just start picking them out from and show you guys everything that I have and what I love and stuff like that. So absolutely no particular order. First, let's start off with the Vanilla Bean Noir, which is the first thing that I picked out. And I got this one this year. And this has the notes of fresh vanilla bean, sugar cookies, warm caramel, whipped cream, and snow-kissed musk. As we all know, Vanilla Bean Noir smells really, really good, but it does not last whatsoever if you buy any of the recent releases. This smells so good though. This smells like vanilla and cookies. It's really, really sweet. Kind of gives me vanilla extract vibes, something you will smell in the kitchen. Really, really amazing scent. It's just really bad that it doesn't last at all, but definitely one of my top favorites. Next up, I have Sweet Escape, which is a really old release. This is Sweet Escape Strawberry Picnic. I actually have a backup of this because this is my number one favorite smell of all time. I don't know what the notes are, but they're clearly strawberry. This smells like a very ripe, kind of soury, sweet strawberry. And I love strawberries. And out of all the strawberry perfumes that I've tried, out of all the mists that I've tried, this is the only one that I feel like is good. Like really, really, really good. This has been discontinued and it has never been seen again for a long time. So I don't think you can get this anymore, unfortunately. This is the love of my life. Next up, I have Champagne Sprinkles, which was released summer of 2021. And this has the notes of sparkling champagne, raspberry icing, and rainbow sprinkle. I love this one. I love champagne notes. This has very sweet, cookie, kind of like champagne smell, which obviously this has icing and sprinkles. So that's exactly what this smells like. Very sweet champagne like scent. If you can buy this, maybe it will be brought back again. I definitely suggest checking this out. Another champagne mist that is really popular is obviously Champagne Toast, which I bought recently. And this smells a little bit different. It has the notes of bubbly champagne, sparkling berries, and juicy tangerine. So this is more of like that heavy on fruits champagne smell, unlike this one, which is more sweet and candy-like. So it depends on which one you prefer. Do you want a fruity champagne or sweet champagne? But I definitely prefer this one. Next one I have is Boardwalk Taffy, which is also one of my favorites. This has the notes of sponge sugar, pink berries, and whipped vanilla. This is super, super sweet. I love any kind of sweet bakery smell, very gourmand. It's not heavy at all. This is a very fresh, sweet scent because it does have berries. It makes it a little bit lighter and more wearable. Love, love, love. A lot of people love this. I definitely recommend this. Maybe around summertime it will come back up again. So definitely check it out if you can. Next, I have Honeysuckle Peach Tea, which is also from the summer collection. This has the notes of honeysuckle blooms, juicy peaches, and sweet tea. This smells like peach tea to me. I love peach notes as well. The Pretty as a Peach, I feel like, is a little bit more of a better fresh peach. I don't have that one I used to, but this one is also really good. The only thing again is that if you don't like the tea note, you will probably not like this one. Next up, Strawberry Pancake. This is another extremely popular one, and at first I was in love with the scent, but now I feel like it kind of got old. Again, as I said, I love strawberry notes, but this has the cake notes in here, which makes this a little bit headache infusing, unfortunately, at least for me. Now, in the past, I used to wear this a lot, but for some reason these days I just can't handle it, so I don't wear this anymore. Another one is Coconut Cream Pie, and this has the notes of toasted coconut flakes, caramel custard, and golden pie crust. I got this with the body cream in the store after smelling it, and I thought I loved it, and now I cannot stand this scent. It gives me headache. I don't even want to open the cap. I just really, really don't like this one. So I don't know why I still have it. Should probably give it to someone, but yeah, this was a big fail. Moving on, Pink Chiffon. This is the notes of sparkling red pear, jasmine petals, tiari flower, vanilla orchid, and chiffon musk. I love this. This is a very fresh and clean, sweet, florally kind of scent. Something you would put on after your shower just to kind of smell clean. Nothing too crazy, just kind of like that soapy clean shampoo-y kind of scent. This reminds me of something you would smell in Japan, because these types of scents are really popular, when you smell like soap. So this is what this is to me. Next up, I have strawberry soda, and this is fresh strawberries, bubbly seltzer, and crushed ice. Again, I love strawberries, so I'm really happy to have this one. This smells like strawberry soda. That's exactly what this is. It does have a strawberry scent, but again, it's nothing like that Sweet Escape that I showed you. This smells like real strawberries. This smells like strawberry soda, but still very, very delicious. Next up, Fireside Flurries, which is this winter release. I love this one. This has fragrance notes of toasted marshmallow, pink lavender, and cashmere woods. Very warm, sweet, woody kind of scent. Very cozy. Perfect for winter. I wear this all the time now. I love it. And if you can still get this, I really recommend. I think this is really popular, and a lot of people think this is the best release of the winter. I absolutely agree. Really, really cozy, warm, sweet scent. Next up, I have Sugar Cherry Crisp, which is the same collection as the strawberry pancake and stuff. I used to also really like this at first. Now I'm kind of meh, but this smells like cherry pie, like a sour cherry pie. I love cherry, and I do mix this sometimes with my Tom Ford Lost Cherry perfume, which is right here. And yeah, this is a really good cherry scent, but not pure cherry, not like Black Cherry Merlot. This is more of a bakery pie kind of cherry, but still really good. And apparently these are all of the scents that I have, because some of them, like Cactus Blossom, is in my bathroom, which I use as a bathroom spray because I don't really think it's good as a body spray. I used to have things like Into the Night and Coastal Hydrangeas and things like that, but I just can't stand them, so I gave them away, which I probably should do with the coconut cream pie again. But these are all of the scents that are currently in my collection. I think this is a good amount of sprays to have because it's not too much, and I do have a lot of Victoria's Secret ones as well, so keep an eye on that soon. And yeah, let me know if you have any of these mists and what you think about them and what are your favorites. And I hope you can share that in the comment section below. I'm always happy to see your comments and talk to you guys, so please don't hesitate to talk to me as well. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.